Hey, and welcome back to another video. So for today's one, I wanted to do something like really different, and it was my friend's birthday over in America, and I really don't get to see him that much, so I wanted to do something really different for him. And hold on, I gotta get the camera right here. Yeah, that'll do. I'll just sort of shrink down a little bit. There we go. So what I was saying, it was my friend's birthday over in America, and I really don't get to see him that much. So I sent him over, my girlfriend and I sent him over a mystery box by Ultra Saber. And Ultra Saber are these really cool custom made company where if you want to get a special lightsaber done for yourself or for a friend, you can put in an order, they'll design it for you, or you can get something that they've already designed in the past. But I wanted to send one over to him, obviously, to celebrate his big birthday. And I asked him to record his reaction so I could put it on the channel. And we could spread some of this Star Wars love. So that's enough from me. And let's see what he got up to.
How you doing, you old pirate? So good to see you.
One more thing before we get started. I forgot to mention that I'll drop the link to Ultra Sabers below in the bio if you want to go and check them out. Also there, you'll see other videos that I've done, like top facts about Star Wars characters or other tidbits about Star Wars. Anyway, enjoy.
All right, guys, it just came in the mail. You said to record, so let's see what it is. To be honest, I have no idea what it could be. I didn't expect such a long, kind of lightweight package. Let's see.
You probably think that you are better now, better now. You only say that cause I'm not around, not around.
Yeah, I go there. The top of it.
You're not even speaking to my friends, no.
Oh no, get the fuck out of here, no way. I just looked at the bottom. Yo! Dude, this is sick! Yo! No! No way! This is wild! This is like, where'd you get this? Holy guacamole!
Holy guacamole!
This is like the real deal!
Force push, force choke. Dead.
Does this mean you're Obi-Wan and we're gonna have to go at it? Is this like a battery or something? Can I like store stuff in here too? That's a power battery. Dude, thank you guys so much. You know, I always thought I was on the good side, but I guess I could totally pick up the Dark Lord stuff. That's a Kylo Ren. You know, kind of like on the border, not really sure if I'm good or bad or whatever. But I'm pretty sure this is his lightsaber, right? This is totally Kylo Ren's lightsaber, minus like the zoom part. Feels so sturdy.
Oh,
shit! No way, this is that Ultra Saber shit you were talking about, where like people like go to classes and actually fight with each other in lightsaber, but this is a real thing, so like I can actually like hit shit with this and not break it? I thought I was gonna be like, had to be really delicate. Dude, this is sick! Wah! Ha! Dude, this is awesome!
This is so freaking badass. I had zero idea this was what I was getting. I had no idea really what you guys could have gotten me. This is so freaking cool. Like, this is legit. I was wondering why it felt so, like the handle just felt, like, really meaty. And that's amazing. This is so badass. And plus, red is my favorite color. If you didn't know, screw the dark side and all that stuff. Red is by far the coolest. So you done well. Plus, look at this. Look at all this red I'm wearing right now. So, dude. Man, thank you guys so much.
That was so much fun to watch. Holy guacamole. What a reaction. What a hero. So I hope you guys have enjoyed today's video as much as I have. If you have, please go ahead and drop it a like down below. Also, let me know what color your lightsaber would be if you have one, or if you would indeed get one in the future. What color would your lightsaber be? If you want to find me over on Instagram and get daily Star Wars content, I run anything from competitions to discussions, anything fun that I do every single day. If you want to get involved on it, head over to Instagram. I'm also on Facebook at Star Wars Oosh. One more thing I do, of course, is
Falcon Facts. Thanks, guys. I love you guys so much. Seriously, this is so fucking awesome. May the Force be with you.